Hi and welcome to the session. I am Asha and I am going to help you with exercise 4.1, question number 6 on page number 64. The question says, check whether the following equations are quadratic or not. 6th is 3x square minus 4 is equal to 0. So, before checking whether the given equation is quadratic or not, let us first learn what is a quadratic equation. The general form of quadratic equation is of the type ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a, b and c are real numbers and a is not equal to 0. This implies degree of a quadratic equation is So, this is our key idea that we will be using in this problem to check whether an equation is quadratic or not. Let us now start with the solution. The given equation is 3x square minus 4 is equal to 0. Let this be equation number 1. Now, 1 can be expressed in the form ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a is equal to 3, the coefficient of x square in equation number 1, b is equal to 0 since there is no coefficient of x in equation 1, and c is equal to minus 4. And also we see that a is equal to 3 implies a is not equal to 0, and as from our key idea, any expression which can be expressed in the form of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 is a quadratic equation. Thus, 1 is a quadratic equation since it can be expressed in the form of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a, b and c are real numbers and a is not equal to 0. So, this completes our solution. Hope you enjoyed this session. Take care and bye for now.